what I look at as a spinal surgeon in terms of innovation is how can I make a surgery safer for the patient and allow the patient to have a quicker recovery and a better result.
With the minimally invasive techniques, the biggest benefits are that there are smaller incisions, there's usually less blood loss, less disruption of normal tissue, a quicker recovery, and back to life faster.
We currently have 10 or 11 patents, and out of these patents, we have two devices on the market and two devices coming out next year.
One of them is a minimally invasive spinal fusion cage that has internal hooks that after we place them in surgery, we deploy, immediately fixating the spine in a very strong manner. It allows for a less invasive surgery to correct the problem in the patient.
Disrupting less of normal anatomy, having people able to get up and move around faster.
And every technique we get involved in, there is something that we can do to improve it.
Another innovative device that we have is a minimally invasive fusion to the spine. It's more rectangular in nature and has a similar type of hooks that will go in and it can be done from the side. And that surgery, actually, the patient can go home the same day.
I think Middlesex Hospital does a really good job of working with the surgeons to help facilitate and utilize the newer technology and techniques.
It's anticipated that based on studies by year 2018, 85% of spine surgery will be done in minimally invasive fashion. Those hospitals who understand the future and will invest in the innovation will probably come out on top in the long run.
And in this day of tighter money in terms of healthcare dollars, most hospitals are cutting back in what they invest into the infrastructure, so to speak, in the hospitals. Middlesex Hospital has recognized that's a no-no, that we have to keep on putting back into the community and into the technology and infrastructure of the hospital.
At the end of the day, you know, doing good surgery, making it safe, and rehabilitating patients post-operatively is really what it's all about.